Alright guys, these are the press-up stance prone holds. So what I want you to do is it's just like normal prone hold, except you're in a press-up stance as sit. Okay? So your hands are directly under your shoulders, you're pulling your shoulders down, you're squeezing your glutes, squeezing your quads as tight as you can, your core is really tight, you're sucking your belly button into your spine and holding that position for the allotted time that I've given you. Making sure the entire thing is straight and we're not dipping down through the back. Those guys are the press-up stance prone holds.